It's bound to make it blow up better.
Yeah.
We want close?
We want it to...
We want you to get close.
Are you taking, like,
oh, it's coming out again.
Damn it.
Just keep it on. Let's see.
Yeah, I was going to say, what about the host?
Oh, it's coming out of there, too.
That is leaking out of everywhere.
Has some tolerances that it's going to fail at, too. This fixture. Like the attachment for the host. Is that the seam?
Yeah.
That's got to be where... Nah, I mean, that is coming out everywhere.
Oh, it's going to have to fail in multiple places at once to explode. It couldn't possibly happen.
No, like I said, it's not going to explode.
I wonder if it's actually going, like, up into the end cap, through the holes and the gasket.
And then, like, out there?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, into where the Nomex is?
Yeah. It's a pretty great sprinkler system, though. Look at that. Oh, there we go. Nope.
Well, that was a conclusive test.
That conclusively says that this shit not fucking working. God damn it.
Bye.
Okay. We'll stop this then.